Festool International's official artist is sending fans home with a signed limited edition festival poster. Molly Wallace, who studied at the Pratt Art Institute in New York, moved to New Orleans after graduation and started painting bar signs and murals. She says while there are many inspirations from Festool International for this year's poster, one group stood above the rest.
When I came out here for the initial meeting about the artwork, they showed me pictures of the street performers and musicians and stuff, but it was the street performers that really inspired me, especially I just thought the Stilt Walkers were really just striking. It's such a cool visual.